see, we're at 701 megabytes. I didn't do anything except for close a file, and it's down to 697. Now you can see every single time I go outside, it freezes and doesn't load. And opening two games, we're down to 682. See, we've already loaded number 7. All I did was freeze it. So now it just won't load. But 8 will load, and 5 and 6. And doesn't that just happen to coincide with the fake message of uniting the 7 kingdoms that doesn't exist in the game? And here you can see I've got the Wi-Fi turned off, but I don't get the not connected to the Wi-Fi issue. Isn't that just weird, huh? Oh, but I didn't get that message last time when I had the Wi-Fi turned off. So we got video documentation showing that this one just opened on the last video. But now you can see every single time. See, I have my game and my profile is not there. And you can see on the events, they're all blacked out. Apps aren't closing. And now by magic, our storage space is going up. So why would 300 megabytes disappear, opening four of them, and now it's going back up? Now we got the game open twice. Same exact game. App not closing. I turn off the Wi-Fi, and you just saw what I did. I didn't open the game. I didn't do anything other than turn the Wi-Fi off. And you can see I can't even close it. And then magically it just shuts down. You can clearly tell it's a hack. Why would a game just open up when it's not even fucking being touched? And then it's not having the ability to be able to close, and then all of a sudden it closes itself? Now we're back up to 748. Now we just need to get that 250 megabytes that we lost in the past hour. And you see, this is the same thing they're doing over and over.